Hey guys, it's Heather. My mom found a snake in my tire in my car, so we're gonna go check it out.
Oh, you went back in. Oh, there he is. I see him. This little black racer. Oh, you have no one on top of your car.
Whoa.
The black racer. There's one inside the rim, one on top of the car. Yeah, those are black racers.
What the
fuck? He went inside your car. Is your car on that?
No.
They can't do anything to the car. Your tires are getting low.
Well, I got him in my car anyways.
Hopefully don't get any go inside.
They can't get inside.
People have got snake inside of their cars before.
That's crazy, there's two of them.
I know this one side has one red one, but...
Go get your keys.
Here, it's recording.
Can we go potty? Toilet hose or sword hose are going to be picked up. I'm not touching those in case I'm not getting picked over there.
I'm trying to start your car for it to run out.
It's so weird though that they light my car. There's two, but there's only one came out. It looks very agitated.
There's room, just one of them.
Only one came out, and that's where the tire was.
It
looks very agitated. It keeps moving his head up. Like,
it's a black racer.
Yeah.
They can't do anything. They'll bite you, but it's not poisonous.
It's just pissed. It's agitated.
Go in the woods, man.
Whoa!
Asshole. Try jumping at me.
Yeah, it's agitating.
Those are the woods. Keep going. Keep going.
Careful, Ben. I know they're not poisonous, but that probably...
They do hurt.
Yeah?
I've been bit by one.
Careful.
There you go. Keep going. Get out of here.
So now we got, what, one more left. Because there was two of them.
Was it right under or right where the tire was?
No, that was the one where the tire was. The other one was on top. That never came out.
Oh, my God. That saw him go right back into here.
Yeah, I know. But that one was with the tire. That one, there was two of them.
That's when I drove over there. Wait, I went there somewhere.
Hey, as long as I come up here, I'm good. I got all the boys in the tree. All three of them.
Well, we gotta go anyways, so I can drop the toolbox off to Dad. And the towel's on. Well, guys, looks like there's only two snakes, but only one came out of the car when we moved it. So we can't find the other one. We tried poking where the engine is, but still doesn't want to come out. Well, that's another adventure for today, right? Well, we live in the woods, so it's a given. So have a nice day, guys. Peace, love, green heart.